Nobody's innocent. Justice, it's an illusion. Uncertainty is the only sure thing. Uncertainty creates fear, and fear creates money. Green Harbor, just another urban labyrinth. The El Dorado, full of fear to cash in on. Gangs rush in to get their hands on that gold. But those days are over now. My name is Brad Hawk. I'm a professional. I do things my way. I answer to no one.
Today, I would like to announce a new crime prevention initiative that will stop this epidemic which plagues our city. Security cameras will be installed in over 2,000 locations throughout the city, and sections of the city will be partitioned using large gates. We believe these measures will help us to prevent crime as well as assist in gathering evidence in case a crime is committed. I would like to assure you all that this new policy has been implemented solely for the purpose of maintaining public safety and is in no way designed to invade your right to privacy. I am here to ask for your support in taking back our beloved city from crime and fear.
KG lady, maybe he got busted.
Man, you ain't heard. Word on the street says Shen Ying's group took him.
Yeah? But KG runs with the Zap, right? What the hell he's got to do with Shen Ying anyway?
She thinks Dwayne capped her old man, so she after his crew.
Yeah. Payback, huh?
Dwayne says he got nothing to do with it, so he's gathering his crew to take KG back.
Yeah. Smell some cool gangsta action coming our way.
Oh, ain't nothing cool about this. It's gonna be a bloody war, dog.
Hey, yo, what's your problem, huh?
Yeah, we talking something more than business here. Take your ass somewhere else, homeboy.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm talking to you, fool.
isn't a normal brawler job. It's a bit more complicated.
Hey, where's KG? We know he in there! Yeah, come on out here!
They think I nabbed one of their boys. Of course, they're probably just saying that to get a piece of us.
If you want to prove your innocence, I suggest you go find a lawyer.
Sure, if I'm only dealing with cops. See, that's where you come in. I want you to take out every gang member in this area, including the Zaxxon.
Shorty can't even fight her own battle? Where the hell is KG? Damn! Alright, you wanna walk? Yo, take them all out! Chun Yi, the brawler, everyone! Show them what they get for messing with this crew!
Yeah! Get some backup from the downtown crew. I'll pay them if I have to.
We'll have to draw him out. So go over to their turret and provoke him by smacking around one of the boys. This is our official declaration of war, so do it up. On the street is that Dwayne is convinced the Hell's Legion bike gang to come after us. Their boss, Glenn, thinks Dwayne will give him props if he takes us down. Rather than sit around here, we're going on the offensive. We already know where their hideout is. So, go pay him a visit. And as a friendly gesture, put one of them in the house. gonna stand by and let outsiders like us do as we please. Kadanashi's disciples must have heard the ruckus. We've got to finish this before they come after. The Zaps are mounting a counterattack for payback over all the damage you've caused. Unfortunately, still no Dwayne. Give him hell so that he'll have no choice but to rear his ugly face. They're not exactly the touristy type. In fact, if they're not stirring up trouble on their own, they've been known to get mixed up with Dwayne's men on occasion. I want you to head over there and scope out the scene. If they think you're fresh meat and try to jack me, feel free to introduce yourself.
Thank you.
They're gonna want to settle this one out of court if you get my drift. They got three of their best black belt disciples to settle the score. Normally, I'd be a little nervous, but I think you can handle them. He's the kind of guy who's content to just kick back and let his underlings do the dirty work. It seems you have been underestimated. Mop up the small fry first and show no mercy. But when it comes to Glenn, maybe you should hang back and bide your time. No use provoking him now. That might even be too much for you to handle. Jake is a brawler who gets paid to bust people up. I hear he's officially on Glenn's payroll now. There was a time when it was a toss-up between Jake and you. But in the end, your rugged good looks got you the job. Not that I doubt you, of course, but all the same, get out there and prove to me that I'm